Duplicate File Finder allows you to remove all unnecessary duplicate files on your Mac. You can scan any folder or drive and remove duplicates from there. The app also provides an additional option, Select Duplicates in Folders, which allows you to quickly select the folders from which you want to remove duplicate files. Hey Race, how to do it? Launch Duplicate File Finder and scan your folders for duplicates. Go to the Select Duplicates in Folders. You will see all scanned folders with their contents. Click on any folder and in the right section, you will see the duplicates within that folder and outside it. You can also see the list of its unique files. Select the folders from which you want to delete duplicate files. If you want to protect files in particular folders, mark them by clicking the star icon. In this case, the application will select duplicates in all other folders except the marked one. Once you select all folders in which you want to delete duplicates, click the Review and Remove button in the bottom right corner. Review the selected duplicates once again and confirm their removal by clicking the Remove button. Even if you remove some files by mistake, you can recover them using the Removal History option.